Morning Division. Today is Friday, June 4th. I'm Brendan Moy.
And I'm Amani Rodriguez. Today we are following a day one schedule. Attention seniors, graduation is right around the corner. Please see Ms. Cadiz in the AP office to let her know the correct pronunciation of your name for graduation.
There will be a try-in meeting on Monday, June 7th after school in the chorus room or on Google Classroom.
Spirit Night will be held this Friday, June 4th at 6 p.m. Tickets will be on sale during lunch periods and every day this week immediately after school until 3 p.m. Outside of an entrance. Tickets are $8. Please see Ms. Castellano or Mr. Marzigliano with any questions.
Friday, June 4th is Color Day. To earn points, students must wear one major article of clothing that represents the color of their class. Accessories do not count. Freshmen are green, sophomores are purple, juniors are yellow, and seniors are orange.
Thursday, June 3rd is Athletes and Mathletes Day. To earn points, students must either wear a professional or division sports jersey, or at least two major accessories that exude a super nerd. Items include taped glasses, suspenders, plaid socks, short pants, and a pocket protector. Glasses without tape do not count.
Students and staff can help promote literacy for children and families in need. Donate your gently used and new books to the Book Fairies organization. We are collecting in the lobby.
For any student taking AP Research next year, there is a mandatory meeting on Wednesday, June 9th, directly after school in the Flex Lab. Summer assignment paper and presentations will be discussed.
Hi, I'm Dr. Kalanicki. I'm a member of the district's JEDI group. JEDI stands for Justice, Equity, Diversity, and Inclusion. June is Pride Month. So why do we celebrate Pride? You may have seen the rainbow-colored signs, stickers, and balloons in the main lobby on Tuesday. It's finally June, and we're excited to celebrate Pride Month at Division this year. Pride celebrates the self-affirmation, dignity, equality, and increased visibility of the LGBTQ+ community. It is celebrated in June to commemorate the Stonewall riots that occurred at the end of June in 1969. During this time, homosexuality was considered illegal in most states, and establishments were closed for having gay employees or even serving gay patrons. Police raided the Stonewall Inn, which was a bar in Manhattan that served as a safe haven for the city's LGBTQ+ community. Marsha P. Johnson was an early activist and is strongly tied to the Stonewall riots. They picked up the first brick during this riot and kicked off the modern LGBTQ+ movement. They identified as a drag queen and was a founding member of the Gay Liberation Front. The rainbow LGBT flag is prominently displayed throughout this month. Gilbert Baker, an American artist, gay rights activist, and U.S. Army veteran, created the flag in 1978 as a new symbol for the gay and lesbian political movement at the suggestion of his friends and colleagues. The new design is meant to place emphasis on additional voices that need to be heard. Pride will be celebrated all month, especially in New York City, where there are events planned from lectures to parties to parades. So thanks, Division, for showing your pride and your support.
And that's the news for today. I'm Brendan Moy.
And I'm Amon Rodriguez. Have a wonderful day, Division.
And dare to be great.
I'm so insecure, I think, that I'll die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates you. And I'm so tired that I might quit my job, start a new life. And they'd all be so disappointed, cause who am I if not exposed?
Moish!